Leandro De Niro Rodriguez, the 19-year-old grandson of actor Robert De Niro, has died. Police found him unconscious and unresponsive in a New York apartment before pronounced dead. Leandro's mother says the family has lost a sweet angel who was deeply loved, wishing that love alone could have saved him. Her son acted alongside her in three projects, including the 2018 hit A Star Is Born. Leandro got extra performing credits under his name in 2005. The medical examiner's office will determine the cause of death.